They don't have a timeout to get set for Tucker. From the 38, Watson tries to rush inside. Huntley comes outside, throws across his body. It is intercepted by Fitzpatrick, and the Steelers stay alive.